Guys, today in this video tutorial, I am gonna show you how to upgrade the Windows 11. Step by step, I will guide you. But before you start the process, you have to look out for the which edition you are currently working. So first, you have to click on the menu app, then double click on the settings app, then click on the system tab, then scroll down. And here is it. Click on the activation tab. Under the activation state, there is option upgrade your Windows edition of Windows. You have to click on the downward arrow and look out. So currently, here is the Windows 11 home edition. Currently I am working on it. So I want to upgrade my Windows 11 home into Windows 11 Pro. So you have to click on the change tab. And it is asking for the product key. So once you enter the product key, click on the next tab. And if this option is not working to upgrade your Windows to Windows 11 operating system, cancel this and then minimize this slide. And then we have to follow these are the two steps and we will succeed. Let's move on to step number one. Open the PowerShell terminal. Press the Window plus X key together, then click on the terminal as admin, then click yes. Now the PowerShell terminal is open. After this, you have to type this command change pk dot exe, put the forward slash, put the space, then forward slash, then type here product p capital, product p, put the space, and let's move on to step number two. Here is it. You just need to copy this key to upgrade your Windows edition. Minimize this slide and paste it here. So after this, you just need to hit the enter key and it will upgrade your Windows 11 edition. And if you want to upgrade, your file will be saved with the process. You just need to hit the enter key, wait for a while, so as you can see, the preparing for upgrade, this may take a few minutes, and make sure you have to plug your PC to complete the process. Now it will restarting. You have to wait to complete the process. Now, as you can see, my window is upgrade now. Let's see the process. So that's finally the process has been finished. So as you can see, you are all done and your PC is ready to go. Now we have to check the status of our Windows. It's upgrade or not. Click on the setting app. Click on the system. Then scroll down, navigate the activation tab. So as you can see, my Windows 11 Pro is now is upgrade. Before it's Windows 11 Home Edition, now it's Windows 11 Pro. With this simple step, you can upgrade your Windows 11 any Home Edition with this key. And these are the steps you have to follow to upgrade your Windows system. Thanks guys, if you like my content, please like and subscribe my channel. Thanks for watching.